Are you enrolled to vote in the state election on Saturday, November 24? If you've changed your name or address, update your details. And if you've turned 18, you must enrol. Click through to update your details. Your vote will help shape Victoria.